All right, everyone. So today we are going to retell our story mouse count, and I have my retell cards to help us. And so we're retelling our story mouse count. And so at the beginning of our story, we remember that the mice, they were playing in the meadow, right? And they were being careful to watch for snakes, probably because they didn't want to get eaten, right? But they got sleepy, and so they took naps, and no one was watching for snakes while they were napping. Then a big hungry snake was crawling around in the meadow looking for dinner, and he found a big empty jar. And he thought, I'm gonna fill this up, right? And so he went crawling around, and he found three mice. He found three mice sleeping in the meadow, and so he took them, and he counted them, and he put them in his jar, but he said, that's not enough, I'm really hungry. So he kept going, and he went and found some more. He found four more mice asleep in the meadow. And so he took them back, and he counted them up, and he put them in the jar, and he had seven mice in the jar, but he said, that's not enough, I'm still hungry. So he went and kept looking, and he found three more sleeping mice, and he took them back, and he put them in his jar, and he said, okay, I'm gonna eat you all up. Now I have 10 of you, I'm gonna eat you all up. And one of the little mice said, no, it's not full yet. You need to fill the jar up before you can eat us. There's a big hungry mouse, a big fat mouse over there, go get him. And the snake, he was so greedy, so he did. He crawled away to go find that big fat mouse. And so then the mice that were in the jar, they started rocking back and forth. And they tipped the jar over, and they uncounted themselves, and they ran away. They escaped from the snake. And when the snake got to the big fat mouse, it wasn't really a big fat mouse, it was just a rock, and the little mice had tricked him. And so he went back to the jar, and the jar was empty. And so our snake, he didn't get to eat any mice, which is kind of crazy, but it's good for the mice. They tricked our snake. And so I want you guys to practice retelling our story the same way that I did, because we know that good readers, they always retell the story. So we really want to practice retelling stories that we read, so we make sure we remember what we learned. All right, guys, see y'all later. Have a good day. Bye.